rise. Portsmouth District Court is now in session.
Good afternoon. Please be seated. Okay, so we are here in the matter of State versus Julianne McCrery. Ms. Curry, I see that you will have counsel this afternoon, Attorney Kaiser. I'm going to go through these charges and arraign you on two felony level offenses. The first one is dated May 14th of 2011. It's a second degree assault. States alleging that you did knowingly cause the death of Camden Hughes by asphyxiation. The next one is also a felony level offense, same offense date, also a second degree assault, murder case. That you recklessly caused the death of Camden Hughes under circumstances manifesting extreme indifference to the value of human life by asphyxiation. And so no plea can be entered in this court. Ms. McCrey, do you wish to have an attorney appointed to represent you?
Yes, ma'am.
Your Honor, just that pending a probable cause hearing, we would request that there be no bail set pursuant to 597-4. This matter would not qualify for bail. We have heard that there are two potential dates from the Hampton District Court for a probable cause hearing. I've discussed it with counsel, and we'd like to have it scheduled for the May 26th date.
That's at 1 o'clock p.m.
That's going to be all in Hampton District Court?
Yes.
Anything else to add to the project?
No, Your Honor.
So this is going to be scheduled for a probable cause hearing on May 26th at 1 p.m. at Hampton District Court. No bail is set, as bail can only be set by the Superior Court. So we'll see you back there, then.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you.
All rise.